health behavior science is really the intersection of looking at health from the perspective of the individual factors. So things such as age, race, knowledge, motivation levels, along with social factors, things such as the social environment or peer support, family structure, as well as environmental factors. So things such as access to healthcare, maybe access to local parks.
Health behavior science at the University of Delaware is the right choice for you if you're interested in going in the healthcare industry but are unsure about your exact career path at the moment. This program allows students to explore their interests by providing a wide range of courses designed toward improving healthy lifestyles and reducing the burden of disease. A graduate's career options are nearly endless in the healthcare industry.
There was a lot of book knowledge that we got in addition to applied learning, so having the opportunity to directly work with people and then practice the skills with our classmates.
For example, in adaptive physical activity, our students actually work with individuals who have disabilities and help with their mobility and their physical activity, which is really interesting for students who are interested in physical therapy and occupational therapy.
And because it is so broad, it's such a great major to go into because you can really find your niche. I was able to do so. I knew I wanted to work in the healthcare field, but I wasn't sure exactly what. And this major gave me the opportunities to explore different areas so that I could find what I was really passionate about.
And I love as well, in addition to this major, is you have to choose a minor, right? When you look at that, you can either say, man, I have to choose a minor, that's additional courses, or man, that's a great opportunity for me to really take my skills and be more specific. And I think that really helped me.
Also within our program, we have opportunities for study abroad where we've had students go to South Africa, we've had them go to Australia, some really exciting different places.
Health behavior science provides students with opportunities to go ahead and pursue degrees in a variety of different fields, things such as occupational therapy, physical therapy, MPH or Master's in Public Health, for example, as well as even in our own Master's in Health Promotion degree. Also, too, it can provide options for students who are interested in looking at individual behavior change or group behavior change and even thinking about health coaching.
Health behavior science graduates are doing various things in their jobs. Some may be creating and implementing health behavior programming for employees. Some may be doing health and wellness programming for residents or individuals living in communities. Also, creating evidence-based health-related content for social media platforms, for healthcare systems, or for groups.
So the possibilities are really endless with this degree. It's really whatever you make it, they set you up for success in every way.
Our students also get great experience of working with our faculty. So our faculty love to work with students to do research, to really help them build their resume, to help them get experience, and really to provide this holistic education experience.
I thought that the faculty were very approachable and had an open door policy where we could chat about classroom assignments and personal matters. They genuinely cared about my well-being and strived to prepare me for success, not only at the University of Delaware, but for my future endeavors.